Violet Lantern Core or Star Sapphire Core. Violet is the other color furthest from the center, and represents the emotion of love. Those who are capable of great love, who have lost their loves, or been rejected are capable of wielding the violet light. The Zamorus believed that the male Malthasar's rejection of emotion was tantamount to blasphemy, and left Oe. Traveling across the universe, they found two crystallized corpses of a male and female embracing each other. Between them was a crystal known as the Star Sapphire, an object filled with the violet light. Unfortunately, the Zamorus interpreted the best way to spread love throughout the universe and destroy hate and fear was to use the Star Sapphires to crystallize whole worlds and trap their inhabitants. Worse, the Star Sapphire was a parasite that overrode the host's will and compelled them to attack the objects of their affection, as well as display an intense fear of men. Those wielding the violet light may show others their destined loves via a Star Sapphire they possess, and create constructs out of Star Sapphire crystals as well as energy. Origin. Created by the Zamorus to spread and protect love throughout the universe. Star Sapphire Core Oath. For hearts long lost and full of fright, for those alone in blackest night, accept our ring and join our fight. Love conquers all with violet light. To watch my other videos, click on the videos in the screen. Subscribe to the channel to watch more. Click like. Make a comment. Share.